We know you're busy, but give us just 2 minutes to talk about glycol. You've got a glycol pumping problem, and Viking Pump has a glycol pumping solution. Others have told you this before. Our pumps are durable, efficient, and reliable. And we mean really reliable. The fact is, our new GL Series line of glycol dehydration pumps has everything you need and more. Ready? Our pumps can handle a 100 plus degree thermal shock on startup, handle upset conditions up to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, run at high speed and extreme pressure, endure more abrasives, last a long, long time, are easy to install and maintain, and are made in our state-of-the-art facilities in Cedar Falls, Iowa. Need us to explain? Your pump will be exposed to some extreme temperatures, and hot glycol can lead to thinning viscosity and extra challenges for traditional pumps. For the competition, cold pumps plus hot glycol equals painful startup or a broken pump. But we fix that. Precision clearances between the gears and casing mean your GL Series pump can be started without a long warm-up process. Depending on the model you choose, your GL Series pump can handle between a 100 and 150 degree temperature change. Now that's hot. We've learned a lot since we got into the oil and gas industry, and we know how to handle high speed, extreme pressure, and abrasives. Other pumps need replaced or rebuilt every few months, but the GL Series is built to last, so you don't have to worry about your pump that's sitting in a remote location. Plus, these pumps are easy to install. The Viking M-Drive couples the pump to your motor, with no need for an oil bath. As much fun as that sounds, we prefer this less messy method. To top it all off, the GL Series, along with all other Viking pumps, are made in Cedar Falls, Iowa. We don't phone this stuff in. We offer a hands-on approach that shortens lead time and makes you the star of the show. If you want to change the way you handle glycol, talk to us. Our new GL Series glycol dehydration pumps have got you covered. Visit our website and let's make some magic.